Coming up next, how local businesses are using search engines to beat out the big competition. Stay with us. Small businesses with modest marketing budgets often have to fight to be heard, but on the internet, buying the right search engine keyword can get you a lot of bang for the buck. Michael Yak is the founder of Fabulous Savings. It's a company that helps local businesses get noticed online. Thanks for being here.
Thank you for having me.
So conceptually, that's great, because obviously it is a game where it does matter in some ways that you have the brand recognition. How does it work? What do you
well,
do?
Well, what we do is we build a whole process for the small business. You know, Fabulous Savings, don't let the name deceive you. It's a powerhouse for a small business. They don't have the budget to build a website and build it properly and get found in the search engines. But we do it naturally. We get them found naturally in the search engines, and we've built the process to walk them through from browser to buyer.
And so what if I'm Acme Company and I come to you and I say, you know, I want to have people find me on the web, what do you do for me?
We'll research your business. We'll research what people are looking for. We'll have writers write about it. We'll build a site that is acceptable to your target market. And we introduce an incentive that people aren't looking for that will sort of, it's like a sweet discovery. They're not looking for an incentive and they find it and they print it out and bring it to your location or call you to do business.
So when I was reading about you, it struck me that you're sort of bringing the coupon clipping in a way, in some form, to the internet. You're drawing people places they might not have expected to go.
Absolutely. You know, like the coupon is an incentive that they have no idea exists. Like to get your driveway paved, odds are you're not going to find a coupon for it or something along those lines. So what we do is we introduce it as sort of to push the consumer through from invisible consumer to a customer.
How do you get paid?
I get paid monthly from my clients.
From the clients. So it's basically a retainer sort of fee for service.
They pay every month, you know, rather than a lot of these businesses cannot afford to put down thousands of dollars to have an effective web presence. We give the small guys what we give the big guys, but they pay what they can afford.
And one of the things people would want to know is, how do they know it's working? Is there a way for you to measure how you're succeeding?
We track everything. We track everything, but the way they find out is through the customers that come to
their sales go up.
Absolutely.
But you can actually track, can you actually monitor, because this is all computer-based, can you actually see the level of hits and traffic that you're driving?
Yes.
And what's your success rate like?
We get 50,000 visitors a day. To our website.
To your own website.
And that constitutes a million of hits a day.
How do you get your message out? What's your...
We build it for search engines. Search engines want real content, and we package up these businesses as real content.
And in terms of your own company, because you're a relatively small company trying to establish your presence, does it work for your business as well?
We do it one client at a time. You know, like we're spreading it one client. A long time ago, we found that promoting what we do, it's very hard to talk about what we do. So we do it through our clients and through word of mouth and success stories.
We appreciate you joining us for this.
Thank you very much.
Michael Yak with FabulousSavings.com. Well, that's it for today's edition of Taking Stock. We appreciate you.